both. This is David. Just going to run through a quick example of using MATLAB to apply the Euler method to an example that we saw in lectures. So I have here on the screen a file which I'll link to in the announcement. So you can get this .m file, which is a MATLAB file. And I have here the example from the slides that I briefly showed in lectures. This one is more specifically to this example. So I have here open MATLAB. I trust you can follow the university instructions to get that or run on a university computer. So first, what I want to do is not just run the file in the command window, but I want to make a script so I can repeatedly use it. So I'll hit new script. Now here I have a script window. This is a live command line window. So I'm going to copy across the Euler method from here. In fact, I'll not take the clear all. Copy that, paste it in there. So this, now I'll quickly save this. Scroll this example one. Maybe you want to name it something sensible, like Euler method template. Replace, I had one from before, replace this. Okay, so now I have example 1.m. Now if I hit run, I get a plot. So what it does is it creates a number of items, these particular constants, t1, y1, my dt, which stands in for delta t, number of steps, my function f, which in this case is y squared plus cos dy minus t. And remember this, this is going to be the to numerically solve the differential equation, dy by dt t equals y squared plus cos dy minus t. So the loop calculates the Euler method and then plots. And that's the graph of the numerical solution. So I can improve this, for instance, by making my dt smaller. So let's halve this. Let's close that plot. If we halve this, double the n max, so n's at the right y value. Run it again, you get a slightly different plot. Okay, so that's our first example.